Cut. Ready? Dragon 60.
On first and 10, Cunningham. And he's got his big tight end here. And that's good for a pickup of 10 yards. And they'll be left with a second and about a foot.
And there's a completion to the tight end. And look at the size of these players nowadays at that spot. 6'4", 6'5", and up. A lot of guys used to be basketball players, somehow came back to football. That's really good for the game of football. You get better athleticism, great hand-eye coordination, guys who know how to control their bodies when they run their routes.
And they let their fullback try and push the pile. And he went nowhere. Well, he went backwards, back to the 33. Tough sledding. They lose a yard there on third.
And Brandon, as we continue to see, so much of the influence on this game is now coming from those hybrid type players. In this case, strong safety, not worried about covering the pass. What a play on the run.
Tackled for a loss.
Yeah, forget the pregame introductions. Introduced himself with authority on that play.
And he has a big gain inside the 40 before being dropped. Hey, nothing to see here. Just your standard fourth down gain of 28 yards. And the drive keeps going. Charles, their first drive of the game, and already they're taking chances here, but they get the fourth down conversion. I'm curious, do you think that that's something they game planned for on the opening drive if it came up, or is that something that happened organically?
I think that they game planned for it, Brandon, and when you think about it, let's just say it. The word analytics is a big part of how everyone looks at a game nowadays, but it's not just the analytics. It's a coach willing to be daring, willing to be bold, and they certainly were there.
And he'll go down here at the 35-yard line. Call it a gain of four on first, and that'll make it second down. Here's Cunningham. And this is caught. Touchdown, Baltimore. Mark Andrews, 35 yards. And the Ravens are on the board first here this afternoon.
Well, he's regarded as one of the best athletes among NFL tight ends, Charles, and it certainly was on display right there.
And as we've seen this league continue to grow and develop, I think the tight end position is becoming harder and harder to defend because now it's elite athletes playing that position, not just the big guys who can block. How about his ability to get downfield and make plays against any defense?
Tucker able to connect on the extra point, and it's now a 7-0 game. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. And here comes a return from a few steps into the end zone. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15. First and 10, here's Brady. That's going to be caught by Moss. And he'll be taken down, but they've got this one up to the 35-yard line. Just like that, a pickup of 20 on their first play from scrimmage. Brady now on first down. A try it for Sanders, but this is intercepted. Rod Woodson with a pick. And nothing but green grass here, middle of the field. And he will bring this back. It's a pick six and a Raven touchdown.
Toss me blessings, you never throw interceptions. I catch them like Odie Beckham. Hearting up the devil when built like Tiana Teller. And balling at 27, I feel